Stream. Okay. We are back, and I've been waiting. It's been a month, actually, of me playing this game. And that's way too long to play a game. If I do say so myself. And not only have I caught up today, I'm going to beat it tonight. I can save as long as possible. It's happening, and it's easier. Like, I did what took weeks to do in a day. So, we're going to beat this game. Stream is up, right? Stream is up? Is the stream up? And you know what? Instead of looking at it on my phone, I'm just going to open a browser. Because I can, my computer can take it, right? I can hope so. Let's get some Inception here. World Cup. It's fun stuff. I have not watched. I watched a little bit of the one where Germany screwed America over by fighting us instead of just, like, saying, hey, we both win if we don't fight. But, you know, that's cool. And anyway, I'm, like, 60% German, so that was, like, heritage. Is the stream up? Look at this. I won't go. I'll stop it immediately once it is ready. If it loads. That's supposed to be loading bar. Hey, look at that. Look at that guy. Okay. Oh, no, sound off. There you go. Okay, I'm just gonna... No, I just want to see the chat. I'm just gonna have this in the background. I'm trying to organize my screen right now. I wish I could just view the chat instead of the... Can I just view the chat? Viewer list? No, I just want... Pop out. There you go. Put this down here. Have this scrolled down. Test. I have to log in, even though I am logged in as myself. Wait for it. I can just show you. The reason why I'm doing this is that way I can not be a bad streamer and actually, you know, like, keep track of the... You've got to be kidding me. Hold on. Buddy. I'm not logged in. That's silly. Oh no, you've seen how many characters my password is. Why did you bring that up? Okay, here we go. Grab this little corner right here. There you go. Look at that. It says test, if you can't read it. No! Okay, and we're off. Yeah, did that. Let's go downstairs. Oh, well, there you are. Aw, his glasses broke. like that's an issue. Wait, how do I do it? Put the jump button in while airborne. Yeah? Why not? Like, I need it, though. I got it. Thank you. This is weak. I mean, it's kind of cool. So you can either fly and destroy things or just fly. It's a little more powerful. Also, I just realized there's gonna be a massive delay between the two. Anyways, it's fine. There's lots of games here going on. Here we go. Come on. Move. I don't want to know what happens when there's like... Wish. Whoa. Okay, so when I play Bioshock 2 and you got the ability to play, have Eleanor help out. Point is, whenever a character helps out, I kind of make them do a lot of the work. It's so distracting. It's cool, but it's distracting. That was close. I'm just gonna assume that she's fine. Yeah, she was just running through the spikes and she's fine. Okay, so just worry about your hide. Oh, proper escort. It's not even escort. This needs to be upgraded. What is this? Oh, my missiles. That makes sense. Oh. Take it! Get it? There you go. I need help. How'd that happen? I like to point out, 22 deaths versus 300 deaths. Okay. Now, what am I doing? I'm ignoring my, like, favorite weapon. This guy needs to control. Oh my. Okay. This guy is he's kinda cool actually. He's just like mess you up. Yeah, I'll take that. That's cool. I like this music too. It's like almost optimistic. It's like, hey, you're Hulk. That's stupid. If I can shoot through it, I should be able to go through the hoops as well. Dude, no! 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 Oh. I could have gotten it too. Yeah, go. I dare you. Get down. I'll shoot my weight. I was joking. That was awesome. See, machine gun. So awesome. Yeah, I don't need this. That's awesome. Machine gun. So good. So good. Also, this round is so good. They're just little packets of things that just give you. Come on. I don't like these things. Getting hurt? Or are these? I don't even know. Hyper balls. Wait, what are they called? I should be official about this. Booster. Okay. Doesn't matter. I got the coolest weapon. Seriously, I've become way too defensive. She has a cool thing. Like, this is so good! I'm running out of air. I went exactly through the hole. Thank you very much. I would like a save point, please. There's a button, you press it. Whoa! She's good. I don't want to do that. Oh! Yes, I did want to do that. Oh, thank goodness. That is very, very good to know. Very good. Okay, here we go. Think. Oh man! Seriously though, you have to have the machine gun at level 3. Get down! Okay, so maybe machine gun cannot do everything. That's okay. Use the booster instead of your famed machine gun? Yes. Come on. It's good for, like, not that much, actually. Sorry, I'm still too good. Yes. What was that? What are these things? Evil Curries? What the? yeah, I definitely want upgrades to this. It's cool to be shooting and flying at the same time. Okay, I kind of want a save point. It's right back there. No, it's fine. Oh, perfect. Oh no. Don't. Just let me save. Stop looking at things, just let me. Interessant. Wait, get on this side. Come over here. I don't wanna. I should plan this, and that was my stomach. You can try to have dinner. That does not help. I'm good. Come on. Oh, I thought that would work. Curse you, vertical physics. Where's my horizontal physics? That gets me up, that gets me down. This should move me right and left. Gravity. Before you touch that. So, pause. When I looked for like the hardest thing to do on hard, I thought maybe that was the guy, the X machine. I thought that was like the worst thing that you can do on hard. This is the other thing I saw. Well, the X thing in this time it wasn't that bad, but it was just. But I know this is going to be ridiculous. So, I want to save. Can I save? Yeah, I can. Yeah, buddy. Even though it's gonna be okay, good. Okay, here we go. I'm from the surface. Team 9. I know it has no relevance in the story. I'm thinking of, though, the Worms Armageddon Team 7, I'd like to say. Anyways. Terrifying. That's right, sperm. I did not see this coming. Oh, you're here. Might want to help out. Ooh, buddy, 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 buddy. You sell air. Oh, buddy! Whoa, 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 whoa! I thought I was doing really well, and then I lost my machine gun. Okay, I need upgrades, or die. Okay, could have been done better, could have not been. Do not lose the machine gun. Switch to another gun when he starts attacking. Seriously, bro. Ow, ow. This is cool though. Oh, my neck is hurting. I'm gonna shift you. Good. Okay. Hopefully that won't hurt my neck as much. I lost sound. Anyone else lose sound? Okay, no, we're good. Okay. Still don't know why there's flying friend on me. So I switch to another gun when I know shit's going to happen. Yes, switch to the shooting gun before the gun. He's so dead. I'm so dead. Children safe? Oh. Hey, can I get some of that, air? Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. Please. I'm really tempted to hit this, but I think we're good. Thank you! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm a robot. I don't need to breathe. No. Okay, this needs to be fixed now. Shit, 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 shit. Oh man, she's so gone. Okay, another reason why machine gun is so much better than the boosters. Oh! No! Oh man, this is bad. This is so bad. It's so bad. I know it's supposed to be happening, but it's so bad. Get open. Machines work underwater, right? Yeah, they do. No. That moved. Why did that move? Oh, it's a nice waterway, even though my friend is dying. That's cool. Which is why I saved. Wow, it's miraculous that I lived through that. Wait, unless that was the consciousness. Thank you for that disappointing reminder. Okay. Imagine it was hero mode for like 2 minutes. Not imagining a pyramid of those students. Do I only have? I'm so lucky to be alive, and so stupid to be alive. Why does that exist? Like, why do these random corridors exist? All corridors. Okay. Here we go. Ooh, buddy. Yes, this is exactly how water works. Oh no, that was bad, that was bad. This is bad, this is terrifying. Okay, I get it, I get it, I get it. Thank you. I'm just gonna enjoy this for a little bit. Okay. Oh, perfect. How do I get out of this? Watch it. Okay. You will place a breathe. I will not tempt fate, but apparently I will. Oh, no! Oh, that was so much fun. I wanted to. Oh my god, no! 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 This is amazing. This game just went, like, from a 7 to, like, a 9. Like. Just to give you complete lack of control of your situation. It's pretty amazing. Yes, the game was a 7 before. The story is good. It was a 7 before because I spent so much time on it and I got really angry. But that was my bad because I played stupid hero mode before playing the actual game. So the game is still pretty high up there. I definitely see the huge appeal of it. Here we go. I'm now, like, really excited. Left. Up and left. How did I get over there in the first place? There you go. Oh man. Man. Okay. Bubbles. Just start level 2. So crazy. I have no control, but like I do have some control. I love it. I don't care how many times I die here. This is amazing. That's probably... It looks choppy to you. Is it choppy to you right now? Can't really tell. Because it's not really choppy to me. Is this stream even up? Okay, good. Still kind of choppy. Is there anything else open that I have? Nah. Let's surf. Means I should get a new laptop. This is the most times I died because this is how hero mode went. With one heart. That's maxed out. when I say what's the next thing to max out, you should actually get those things. I have no idea why I'm alive, but you know, I'll take it. Okay, I wish there was a save point right up back here. Yes, there, actually. Wow. Like, yeah. There's no... This is exactly how hero mode went. Main priority, then, is hearts. Main priority is hearts. Well, if we're underwater, how can there be any fire? Oh, yeah. 9. Take it. Okay, 9. That means I can still die if I hit the spikes. That was a waste of resources. Go right. Seriously? Get that. No! That was dumb of you. Well, but to get to a safe point. Ready? Jump. Oh. closer. Come on. There you go. No, I'm going to even do this. 2008? Thank you, Brian. That's wonderful. How is your bathroom, Brian? Wait. Yeah. I was going to say, I was just in the bathroom last weekend. Oh man, I've not gone this far yet. Okay, we're good. Now then, what am I doing? Dude, stop it! Stop! Oh man, no. Okay, I'm done with that. No, what the? No. What? I mean, this is good, right? Is he the boss? I don't even know. I don't know what's going on. Okay, here we go. No. I like this music. Well, it's the same boss music. Okay, just let it charge. I don't know what's going on. I get the fish at the boss. Where's the guy? There you are. Him. He's so dead. I'm so dead. There you are. Just show yourself and let me just. Oh, you need it. Oh, yeah. I didn't die that round. That was cool. He was easy. And I'm back here. This game is awesome. I can't move up here, I was saying. I don't want to kill that fish. Although I kind of want to. Should I kill the fish, Brian? I'm going to wait for the delay. Should I kill the fish or not? It's okay. Doesn't matter. Well, I am really high up. What? Was this where it came from? Look at that! Look at that, that's where I came from. Yes. Okay, so that is good to know. His music's kind of creepy, but I'll take that. Gosh, I don't even know what to do. I came from here. Well, this is where all the action is. Where is everybody? What am I doing? Not yet. Because I know this music is so creepy. Like, no one's here. I feel like I'm very close to being it, actually. Everyone's gone. Oh, wait. There was a place. Required, like, vertical height. Is it here? Oh, it was in the first place. Yeah. In the bushy place, there's a container. Let's do that before I forget. Come on, pelican. Just for a brief second. Be very quick. Wait, did I already do this? That is so convenient. That so convenient. I am missing 14. I'm missing 14 life capsules. And I feel pretty close to beating the game. Where are they? Man. I'm gonna save before I get myself into some serious shit. Let's do it. Yo, bro, can you tell me what's going on? What happened here? Whoa, there are bad guys here. You should really max out and stuff. Hey, bubbles. Bubbles are my weak too. My save weapon. Dragons! Yes! Oh, that was really close! I know I killed him. He's probably going to attack me, though. Anything else? Missiles. Missiles are more important than bubbles. Let's be right here. Aww. That one died, like, right there? What? Oh. Oh, there is a reason for this. Okay, puzzle time. Kang. Oh no. This needs to be remedied right now. Phew. This game is gonna be beaten tonight. Where's the crazy guy at the bottom who like kills me? Okay, I need health. I need health! Dragons need to supply health. ASAP. Ooh, buddy. Okay. Instead of providing they don't provide health. Oh, it would have been convenient for you guys. Not the right direction. What am I doing? Just run underneath. Which is not the right way to go. Flame missiles. Oh yeah. Waste. He died. That didn't make sense. Eesh. Thank you. That was stupid. Okay. I don't know what I did differently. Oh! That's cool. I like that. Unless I can get it. No! You know what? That's fine. Not this guy. Worth it. Okay. Not worth it, actually. Or... Three, two, Dude. I need health. These stupid things are killing me. It's right there. See, now I want to go back to a safe spot. Can I? No, I can't. Wait. Could I? I didn't think that was a safe spot. No, I'm not gonna risk that. Come on. I guess I'm close to the end. You know what? Let's be smart here. Yeah, dragons are cool, but... this is not good. So I got more health. At the same time, I lost. Now I'm back at 10. Ugh. Oh, it gives you 6? That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm in good shape. Come on, get up here. Dude! Save. They're evil. They're so evil. Oh! So evil! So evil. Right there. I'm out of hero mode, I swear. So you're smart and collected about it. Look. Oh. Well, you know what? This guy... Waste? Kind of. Did I get hit by that? There's nothing in here, save-wise. Okay, still in good shape. Okay, we're in really good shape. If I could save right now, this would be ideal. We'll be right back. Okay, we're in really good shape. My bubbles are ready. Oh, not really ready, but okay. If any time I'm gonna do this, now. Don't get on that platform. Take your time, calm, collective, stay in the middle. Come on, Khaleesi. This one's annoying. Especially because you have to travel so far without any save points. Like, that was the thing that annoyed me so much about hard mode, is that it would just, like, make you do all these ridiculous things so many times. Like, it's fun, first time, you know? You're like, oh yeah, killing all these bad guys, oh yeah. Then once it, like, has become repetition, because design made it so that way, you had to, you were supposed to repeat it. It's when it gets a little ridiculous and annoying. I really want to think that they hit a save somewhere in here. Like, these aren't even, like, big buffs. That's what annoys me about this, is that they're, like, jump change. Once again, at a good point. These guys like kind of annoy me. Thank you. Go to the right, left, and find an opening. Wait for it. Okay, this is bad idea. This sucks. Why did this do this? I don't even know. I just spam the missiles. That was stupid. That was one of the stupidest boss fights. Well, actually, yeah, I'll... This is such a cheap hack. They don't use their weapons. Bubbles. Come on. Now save. Even though you still have 6 health. Let's try a game. Yes, I do want to save. And this... flames... is the best condition I can be in. Let's do this. It's gone! Oh wait, booster, we're good. Yes. Wait. Wait a minute. I don't want to give up on this game. I want to, like... Oh, man. I should have thought of that. This is cool. Oh, I need to replay the game. This is... I... No. No. Oh, no. 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 Yeah, that's... Yeah, I didn't know that. Ugh. That's my first playthrough? Ugh. That needs work. Come on. I'm not. Go back. Oh. No. Let's fix this. I didn't know what he was saying. I thought he was just like, you want to go to the next part of the game with me? See, even if I am reading, it's fine. Wolf Among Us, and... I don't care. No, I want to freaking... There we go. Okay, we're good. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, that's the most logical thing to do, but it is a coward. Oh, Brem from this place. Oh, okay. No. I already did that. No. Where do I go? How high can he go? Is this really infinite? Wait for it. It will only open by the time. Wait a minute. If it's 3 o'clock, what's that Japanese character say? Okay. I want to set my time to 3 p.m. I'll fix it afterwards. You guys are seeing this, right? Yeah, you are. Like, the game has ability to see that. I'm in here. Three. Okay, fix your tie. It's worth a shot. Time. Interesting. This gravity? Whoa, 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 whoa. I remember those things. Seriously, why? Oh, because the island is. Right? Gosh, this is so crazy. Like, just everything is shifted 90 degrees. I don't even know if this is the right way, though. That sucked. Kamikaze. Puppy. Oh. Passage. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna ask. This guy. Hold there. How do you say it? Anatupon. Kado. I don't want to shoot you. Should I notice a pattern here? I feel like I shouldn't be here. Oh! I was trying to figure out if you were or not. I don't know. I don't know what's good and what's not. Okay, screen beams are bad. Was this the surface? Huh. Don't know if we'll see him later. Oh, hi there, Red Planet. Dude, this guy's crazy. Yeah. Is this where I think it is? Is there anything else up here? That's nifty to know about. So I have a way back to home. Mosquitoes, man. Or, I don't even know.
these guys.
Go really fast. So fast. I think I did that way too many times. I'm at 50 instead of 300. But you have to go up, get the life capsule. Get the life capsule and come back down here. Okay. Wow. So if they just touch you, you're dead. So you have to go blazing fast. That or psych them out. I don't think psych them out is possible. So I think it's good down. I get down there. This is a great place. Seriously, I'm getting really lost here. This is where I came in? That's where I came in. So we came in from the bottom. From the bottom up, and then we're here. Yo! Fish. Dude. The girl that gave me the freaking machine gun and the bubble. She might still be dead. Cool. Time has come. We're in Adventure Time. Or rather, did Adventure Time still for us? Probably. But then again, evil powers with hats is probably an old thing. Oh, we're not even at the surface. Okay. Story backwards to that. Am I stuck? Okay. I need to get out of here. Oh! Yo, we can, okay. I should cut it around. Okay, bye. That's right. Why do they keep wanting me, putting me back here? I really like this music. It's just like the sound of, it's like the sound of silence. Huh. Where do I go? Well, my goal is to set them free, right? And I guess get to the doctor. Yo. There's a way out. I got several teleporters for you guys. Yeah, I've done this. I think I know where I need to go. And this is not where I came from, right? This was jail. So then what is this? Oh, that was jail. Got it. So I think this is the only place I need to go. I just need to find a way to get through this. So I think my plan is... I should find the closest teleport place. What to do? What? I can like throw a decoy. Why? This. Dude, that's so annoying. They don't even like give anything back. Also, that door. Bingo. Huh. This is a good save point. I don't have boosters. I'm working. Yoink. Can I take it? That's why they weren't talking. Huh. But, hey, you. Like my outfit, too. Continue walking away. Much fun.
Yo.
Badass. What? They seal it off? They're like, wait a minute, we should seal that off. Really? I really hope that's not the guy. I'm gonna be amazingly screwed if that's him.